the fallen case while I pull her out. Oh, damn. They're here. No. Now they're just zombies. We fought in like 10,000 of those. Hello, everybody. Oh, demons are here, too. You know, casual, like, oh, demons. Come back, Ellen. Don't worry. I'm not as weak as you think. They're not normal. Not really. Are they not normal for zombies, or are they not normal just, you know, in general? Stop being arrogant. Kind of cool, but it only did 8 damage. Up that. Up this. Up it again. Okay. So we're level 8. Could I be Nike, the goddess of victory? Was that me? Was that her? No. Fine. You want to believe? You want to fancy yourself a goddess? I hate this bitch. Are you okay? The goddess, the Greek goddess, Christian angels were formed after. Were they, or did they just both have wings? I'm really sure. No, you're not. You're not a goddess. Ego. Jeez. Damn, she's all loony. Pull yourself together. Huh? I'm sorry. I'm okay now. I'm an angel that can bring you No, you're not. Shut up. I'll protect you from now on. I don't like you. Go away. Where's the bimbo? I want the bimbo. If we can't do that, we can do that too. Really? So I'm not the only one who was chosen? No. Stick a fork in yourself, you're done. But anyway, butterfly. Ever since we played Persona. Batso, the stream we're having this long is the cause of this. Anyway, what are you doing here? Is it like this outside? Yeah, demons. No way out. We cannot get out. They are coming. School. Shrine. Okay, I need to fix that. No. Because this guy, number 2, if I could get there. Go, 2, number. Okay, there you go. Needs to be. I don't think this guy's got a lot of range either. I think she can be a bit further back. Yeah, that'll do for right now. Let's just see how that goes. Okay. Okay. it. We didn't find, what's your face? Are we not supposed to? Hey, what happened to, the person? Like, hey, let's help this woman out, or you could be, you know, a dick and let her die. Why are we going to the shrine? We need some charms. Need a, need to ask for something? It's like, dear volcano spirit, please protect me from the demons. Where is said shrine anyway? That bitch didn't say, did she? Glowy. We're going north right now. Okay, so there's demons on the world map. Should probably actually. I don't know what these things are. Hit them with their persona, see how fast they die. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Hit that one in the back. Okay, it wasn't too strong. Slash that thing. Can't do anything. Act you up? No, thanks. Just slash it. You? Okay. Can you hit it with anything? No. Fine. And just oh, damn it. Just a fan man. You, can you slash it? You, can you slash it? Damn, is that silence? You look dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. I knew where I was going, but I don't. I'm wandering around. Okay. Hit one of these zombies with wind. Ew. Hit one of these sparky things. You? Can you hit one of those other sparky things? No, fine. Hit that zombie. You? can just cure now, apparently. But, no, just slash him. And you, slash... something. That zombie. You can't hit that thing, can he? Can you? Yeah. Can you hit that thing? No, you can't. Can you hit? No, you can't hit anything with that zombie. Fine, hit it. Did she say where the shrine was? Like, it's due south of here or something like that? Because I don't remember. What's this place? Joy Street. And I'm probably going to go somewhere, run into a grand dragon, just like, ha-ha, bitches! Puss in Boots? Why is he a demon? Hit that zombie. Can you kill Puss in Boots there? You hit him as well. You hit that thing. On you, and I don't care what you do. Just hit something. Evil answers. I wonder if you'd like pick them. Do you? You know, get the powers of the dark side or something. Or is it just the answers you can pick if you want to be a jerk? Puss in Boots is still alive. Slash him. Everybody slash him. Oh, no. I don't know what that does. Hit him with that. Can you slash him? Can you slash him? Is he out of range? He's out of range. Hit him. And slash him. The timer's gone, but we can kill this guy. That.